such a historic competition, and their name is now on the list of winners of the FA Cup.
Well, nobody can take this away from those players. It's a special competition, and believe me, it's a special feeling once that final whistle goes and you realise you're the winners.
The better side have won on this final day here.
They came into the competition as one of the favourites, and they bore that burden well, if you can call it a burden.
So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Well, there's only so many trophies on offer during the course of the season. And that's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position, to be on that podium. Wonderful stuff.
It's such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
I think they'd be delighted as well, Martin. The fact they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here. Suddenly, having looked tired towards the end of the game, they found remarkable energy.
Yeah, they'll keep going all night now, I'm sure of that. The adrenaline will be pumping.
Great team, great result. Tottenham.